Stop right there, stranger. We have to make sure you're not one of them. Sorry about that. We had to make sure you weren't a seed. They can disguise themselves as humans, but a special powder made of Rowan can reveal their true appearance. I'm Jim. Who are you? And what brings you here? The seeds took your grandfather and sister? I knew your grandfather. He tried to warn everyone, but I'm the only one who took him seriously. In fact, he's the one who told me to use Rowan on them. We'll find your family, but we have to learn more about the seeds. Your grandfather mentioned an order that opposed the seeds. I know their lair was somewhere in the chapel, so that's likely our best chance at finding information on how to defeat them. I've been there, but I've never found the entrance. Maybe you'll have better luck, and the chapel should be safer anyways.
I heard you're looking to search the chapel for information about the seeds. Yes, our chapel hides many secrets. I'll help you unlock the door if you find me some food for my little friends. Thank you. You're very kind. I'll do what I promised, but I want to warn you. It won't be easy to find the Order's archives. According to legend, they're hidden in a secret room, and no one has found it. Here, this will help you unlock the door. That's all I can do.
You won't find what you're looking for here. Let my granddaughter go, or I won't say anything.
Where did they go? Maybe they're in the secret room.
After the townspeople divided, those who supported the seeds began to build beautiful bronze statues, honoring their magical mentors. But when the seeds touched the statues, the bronze burned their skin, and the humans learned that even powerful creatures have weaknesses. Their opponents used this new knowledge and created the Bronze Order, intending to destroy the magical beings.
Help! They took me through the tunnels under the chapel. I don't remember the way, but they had a map. Try to find it.
Thank you.
get me out of here! Thanks. The seeds, they looked like that man in my dreams. They had the same strange symbols on their faces. Let's find Grandpa and get out of here quick.
Gotcha! I told you we don't trust strangers. Now, let's find out why your grandfather kept you hidden for so long.
Sweetheart, it's you! I'm glad you're okay. Catherine and I were kidnapped by the seeds. They said they'd hurt her if I don't tell them where the keys to the hills are hidden. Please, hurry to find Catherine. I'll never forgive myself if something happens to her. Catherine turned into a seed and ran away? My God, she must be terrified. I know how to help her. We need to find her quickly. Until Catherine learns to control her magic, she's a danger to herself and others. But first, we need to find a way to get me out of here. I'm sure there's something useful around this cave somewhere. After all, members of the Bronze Order used to train and prepare for battle here. Legend says that only the source of life, located in the seed's world, can grant or deny a seed magic. I'm sure we can use it to restore Catherine's human form. We need to get into the seed's world, but we need to be careful that the seeds don't follow us. I hid the keys to the seed's hills in the forest, and only a special amulet can help someone find them. So I took apart the amulet and hid the pieces throughout the city. Unfortunately, the seeds used their magic to find and combine the amulet pieces. But that's also when they learned only members of our family can use it. They couldn't find me, so they sent the amulet to you. I'm so sorry, my dear. I really hoped they'd never find out about you. I'll fix everything. All I have to do is find Catherine. Now, let's find a way out of this cave. The way's clear. It's a shame that I lost my bag in the chapel. It had an artifact inside that could help us get into the world of the seeds unnoticed. You found it! There's a magic ring in this box. Putting it on makes you become... I'll distract them! Don't worry, the ring will protect me!